toutes et tous. Bonsoir.
Hello, everyone. Good evening. I am absolutely delighted to be with you. I have the difficult duty to be the last one to speak before the arrival of the French president, as he is running a bit late. I will be more lengthy. I will be a banker who speaks more at length, so you are lucky, but banking is very useful. So thanks, Nicolas, for inviting me. It's a challenge to invite a banker, the owner of a cooperative banking group, 29 regional banks, the Palatine Bank, amongst others, to talk about conquests. A bank is rather an image of an institution, that is more than 200 years old. It is perceived as stable and sometimes conservative. However, we've just launched our strategic plan. Our group's strategic plan, which is focused on three C's, not the five C's of Paul du Saillant, but three C's in French. This conquest, clients, and climate. Yes, conquest for a banking group that represents 100,000 people. First of all, conquest, because I am convinced that we cannot embark on human adventures, we cannot make companies grow if there is no conquest, if there is no development, if there is no commonwealth to move forward, to conquer new territories, new products, new customers. And fundamentally, sectors such as ours, the banking sector, which is undergoing transformations and restructuring, cannot move forward unless we take our teams into a conquering process. Our teams, or teams such as ours, can embark on conquests. This is important in our group. Then secondly, a specificity which we are deeply proud of is that we are a cooperative group based on 29 regional banks. That means 29 active regional banks in their territory, which have the ability to act in their territory. All these banks are led by an entrepreneurship spirit. This is very important in order to make a group embark on a conquest. The will to develop, to keep on conquering, the spirit that we've had for 200 years, is about supporting you, entrepreneurs, our customers on the ground. We want to support you to meet three major challenges that we're faced with, three conquest challenges. First of all, recovery. And the two big transitions, that is the digital and the ecological transition. First, recovery. Bruno Le Maire, our finance and economy minister, has told us about this, but we want to support you in this essential period. Banks, and especially our group, BPCE, has been very present during the pandemic, thanks to the state action, to BPI, and to banks. Mechanisms have been put in place to help you, live through that extraordinary period that we've lived over a few months. But now what's important is to help you to accompany you in this process, in this recovery. And I can tell you, our teams are completely mobilized around this challenge. But conquest is also about the two major transitions in society. First, the digital society, digital transition, which affects us all. The banks do not have an industry to speak of. They have only the digital world to rely on. So we believe our model, our digital and in-person local model, allows us to bring about new ways of doing things. But we have to support you to transform your business models. We can provide you with funding, or we can help you secure funding. We also want to allow you to conquer new clients. We want to allow you to make payments on your commercial sites, for example. So we will help you secure funding for that digital transition. And then the other big challenge in front of us, in front of you, is that of the ecological transition, the decarbonization of the economy. And this is a huge challenge in the first, in the next few years. The change will be much larger than what we've known before. This ecological transition is something, is a process where banks play a major role. Colossal structures must be set up, and we will have to help you in order to invest. We will have to loan you. And then we will help you direct people's economies into those projects in green energies. For example, we want to stop financing or funding carbon emitting industries, and all our group is mobilized to this, is committed to this objective, to achieving this objective. We are alongside you, we are mobilized, and we will support you over the next few years. However, this transition, these developments, include something that we must keep in mind. We will not be able to carry out this transition unless all territories are in action. One of our big issues is territorial development. Our group represents 29 regional banks, I will say that again, and it's deeply committed to regional territory. We want to guarantee that each company, each territory, each territory can find its place. Each bank must be committed
with this ecosystem.
There won't be a good development unless the whole of France takes part in this transition, and a group such as ours will be with you. This is our mission. We will try to achieve this mission with the enthusiasm that we have, and we will help you achieve your conquests. I believe two speakers before me spoke about. Sorry, I don't forget the. I have forgotten the name of the author, Saint-Exupéry. Yes, somebody spoke about Saint-Exupéry and something he said about dreams, and that's why I've chosen this song, Dreamers, because a banker doesn't make you dream, but we are here to fund your dreams, and sometimes a banker does make you dream. Thank you.
you, a life within you.